I might have a little fish on.
Whoa, holy smokes.
All right. Not gonna use the new one.
Not yet?
No. Because I'm gonna use the same one that I've got my last two on.
So after you're done, you went through and replaced your line on that?
Yep.
Yeah.
Yep, did that last night because the hooks were rusty after one use.
Yeah.
And that's after putting them in fresh water immediately after and they were still rusty.
Yeah.
Yeah. And what happens is they lose their point. See how fine that point is, man? That's
yeah.
fucking sharp.
Wow.
The salt eats it away. Yeah. So, Pro Troll, Moon Racer, High Fly. You know what's going on.
Whoa, holy smokes.
Yeah.
Wow.
45.
Oh my.
Buck, big old buck.
Wow.
Yeah.
That's what they do.
They got lockjaw. Yep. I might have a little fish on. I brought it up to 75 feet and it like kind of hit it right as it stopped. Because I saw something on your...
Oh yeah, I'm at 87.
Right, get right there. I'm at 30 feet. Swam at me there, fucker. 15.
Oh shit, we gotta go
through.
I got him.
We have to go through here. No, I think you're wrapping around. About right there.
Which way, guys? I can't.
Shit. Hold on. I think you have to take the pole.
Okay.
Top through here.
Not where he went.
Whew! Had to work for that one.
Coho too, right?
Yeah,
it's a coho.
I don't know what it is.
Holy fuck, boys. Okay. Okay. No. Spots on the top. Wow. My heart's racing a little bit right now.
I think I got a fish.
Yeah, it was really weird. It was so weird. It didn't like hit, you know?
Yeah.
Fucking clip getting it wrapped around there. Damn it. Yeah. I need to reel it closer to the flasher next time. Oh, on, you're on.
Am I slowing down?
Yeah, just
a bit. Pull on you. Okay. We'll try and go, try and get you that way.
Okay.
Yeah.
Nice work.
smaller one, but yeah.
He hit that sucker pretty hard. I'll say
yeah, he did.
How deep were you?
75.
75, that's where I'm at. 78. Nice to swap out the lure and bam, just like that, man.
Immediately, yeah. Grab the beer, has
some tank. I hit all. Yeah. He just jerked again. Nice.
That's a nice fish.
Yeah, nice 4-pounder.
I'm happy with that.
Yeah.
Keep an eye.
Yeah. 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 Like this, and you want to reel it up almost to the flash, or in the end, or like not that far, but gauge how far you're out.
Mm-hmm.
And nips there, then just let it pull straight up. Yeah. Pull in the fish. Yeah. Get ready to duck.
Yeah. I was wondering about that.
Oh, it does.
Yeah. Put that pressure on. There.
Okay, yeah, 600 feet.
Showing bottom?
Yeah, well.
Or something.
It's showing something now.
Put the gain up too, or?
It's on auto medium.
That's what I had.
Oh yeah, there we go. That's a good hit. Okay, get his ball.
Oh yeah.
We're on. The blue collar baller. You're gonna rip in a big coho.
I think you got something good here, boys.
It's big one.
That's a tank.
Oh, shit.
That's not a fucking king.
Is that a king?
We can keep anything, right?
Is it a king?
Mouth.
Yeah, keep her. Keep that fucking thing.
Coho?
I think we got a big coho. When I say big coho,
holy shit,
dude. That could be a 8-pound. Nice fucking. That wasn't great work, but
no.
We got it in. Fish. On the surface, fish. On coming up. We're good. I got 100 feet out, Jeff. We're good. Wow, we got a nice one. Don't block the camera. It was just real letting it just float up to the top.
Okay.
It was off the clip.
Yeah.
Oh yeah. Yeah. Holy smokes, man.
Yeah.
I haven't got a bite all day.
74 feet out. On a high fly. Okay, 20 feet. Okay.
Get that sucker.
I think that's a big old...
Big salmon, I know that.
Big old coho.
Is it a big coho?
Is it a coho?
Oh, yeah. Holy smokes.
Oh, boy. That's weird, isn't it? Looks out.
Oh,
thank
you. All right. Wow.
Beer down, but it's worth it.
Look at that.
Huh? Woo!
Ouch. Ouch, okay. Weigh it first?
Oh, yeah, good.
Six and a quarter.
Woo!
Yeah, kind of got me.
Those gas tanks, deep.
Not what we hoped here. Getting towed in. Fuck. What's that?
You want this one, Jeff?
Yeah. Let me get her off. There it goes.
Yep, keep the pole bent. Am I?
Okay, now.
We're fine. Jeff, let some slack out. Motor just died. Yep.
Okay.
At 45 feet. I can't believe it's still on.
Oh, you straightened it
up. Yeah, I straightened it. Like, I was able to do it.
Yeah. Yeah, it's not fun fighting.
No. I was like, what's going on here?
The
there's two following it, dude.
Whoa.
Oh, I bumped into the head. Still on there, though. Hit him right in the head.
Yep. He's wrapped up. Wow.
They fight like a son of a bitch.
Look at him. Here, it's alright.
He
did. Oh, it's all right. I can't do anything, so.
He swings around, maybe.
There you go.
Gotcha. That's a big motherfucker.